Hello and welcome to the Newcastle Library's Easter Craft Session. My name is Aude and I'm going to show you how to make this origami chick hatching out of its egg. We're starting with a square piece of paper. Mine has a pattern on one side and a colour on the other. So I'm going to start on the colour side because I want my chick to be that colour and my egg to be the pattern. So if you have a sheet that's different on either side, I will let you decide which side you want to start. Once you're ready, we are going to take one corner and fold it right up to the opposite corner, like this. And once we've marked the fold, we're going to reopen it. What we want is this line because we're going to use it to place our following folds. Now we're taking our bottom corner and we're going to take it up into the upper half. So maybe about here. And I'm being careful to place the tip on that fold I did earlier. And then I am marking the fold at the bottom to end up with this shape. I am then taking this tip here and also take it to the middle like this. And marking this fold. And then doing the same on the other side. Taking this tip to the middle here and marking the fold like this. And when I'm finished, I'm turning it over. This time it's this tip, but again I am taking to the middle against the fold I made earlier. And marking my fold here. And I'll do exactly the same on the other side. So this tip goes towards the middle. Like this. So we're starting to see our chick and our eggshell appearing. We're actually going to start shaping our eggshell by taking this bit here and pulling it a bit on the outside. And then marking that fold like this. So all I did was pinch here and then pull a bit towards the outside and then push down to mark the new folds. Like that. Now I'm gonna do the head of my little chick by taking the tip here and pulling it down. You can see the tip on the side there and marking my fold at the top. So it was taking the tip at the top and taking it along this side to mark my fold here. And when I'm taking the tip again, and this time I'm folding towards the other side, so it sticks out like that. And when I turn it over, I can see it's now got a head and a little beak poking out. I'm gonna finish shaping my shell by taking this corner here and tucking it under, so I end up with a pointy bit here. And I'm going to do the same with the other side. So, tucking this under, so I have a pointy bit on that side. We're almost finished. The last touch would be to give our chick a knife. here we are. I hope you enjoyed that.